Little spiral salmon ladder. We'll see. Try to use some scrap up for this. It's like a 1 3/4 by 1 3/4. Using scrap, too small of a piece to clamp on, so I'm gonna actually just cut that one with the grinder or use a different piece of scrap. Piece number three. Need the ground.
flush.
See if you make sure your saw blade is perfectly 45 when you cut. It lines up perfect. This last one I did had a huge, it was the angles off, so I had a humongous gap to fill, which that's a terrible weld, but I had to fill a big gap. For this one, it's nice and flush. Getting there. See how square that is anyway. It's square. That is square. Dirty. He's big boy. Okay, no one needs to rot. I have some longer pieces, but find some scrap. Charlotte cleaned my bench, now I don't know where all this scrap is. There. This is all gusset. Okay, I found a couple old bolts. Weld the bolts on and then cut them off. So basically I weld it on, that's our little stopper. I also weld one on back here for lashing. Might make it too easy, but yeah, you know. Thank you. stopper. Boom. There, still have the gussets, and I'm going to grind some of these corners down. Put the gussets on. Off to the plate, and good to go.
Change the world of the internet?
No, okay, get those welded on.
If this is the best they've got at this
gussets.
With you know, fans of videos.
I'll clean it up, drill the holes, and then make the other one.
Oliver, so, you know, the promise.
Get this welded up. Need that tip. Show you this. That is so nice. You have your saw set perfect. There's a perfect joint. Excited to show you that. Set your saw correctly and have a good one, and it makes it a lot easier. Okay. Got the gussets on. Clean her up now. Drill the holes for the mount. And I think it's ready. Thank you. Okay, now I'm going to drill a hole, so it's 18 centered at 9. The plates are 6 inches. I get 18, 9's are center. I put a mark on 6, so our plate will be like that. Centered. That's on our 6 inch mark. And then we're 2 3/8. There. That's our plate centered. I'll put the marks. Here you go. Why is that not like? Here you go. We'll drill those out, make our mounts, paint them. Mix up some epoxy. Put our little pads on. Strips that we cut out. Put the epoxy on there and then I'll show you. That's where the bar will bang. Hop off, boom. Down.
Seven up like on the boner.
Alright, ready?
Mm-hmm.